If it's their goddamn problem, where the hell are they?
The Brits are broke, man. Everybody knows it. They can't even afford to defend their pointless little islands anymore.
So why do we get stuck with them?
Why do you think we're shipping out? We did our time, we kept our peace. Now we get to go play with the big boys in the Pacific.
Corporal Ben Carey, reporting for duty.
At ease. Okay, there's been a slight change of plan. Commander McKinnon requires logistical support down at Camino. He just left as you guys are coming in.
Any idea why, sir?
No, Corporal. Now take the trucks over there. You should probably get a move on.
Understood, sir.
How did things get this fucked anyway?
Come on, it's hardly like it's a surprise.
Well,
the economy's been in a
sounds like McKinnon needs some heavy lifting done at Camino.
Yeah, but
I'll drive.
You sure you can handle that?
Fuck you, man.
Sergeant Lacey, grab that second truck. We're headed down to Camino.
Hold up a second there, Staff Sergeant. Let us get out of your way.
Sure, appreciate it.
Jesus, we've cleaned that scene really well.